There is two. That's where the box was. Right. Okay, so that's where the first Daedra was. There's a switch here, so if you pull it to the right, the box or crate disappears. And here's another switch. And I guess this one goes to the left, and I immediately hear something open. Ooh! Look at that. Let's look at it. Alright, let me save the game. Oh, Jesus. Whoa! Oh, I think that one went okay. I think I could keep that one in. Thousand and one gold. Is this still working? It says it's broken. But it's still here and it's still on me. Nimbleness and wisdom. Evidently it's still working somehow. That's where the orc came out of. What? No. Wait. No. I'm stuck in Let's see when levitate wears off. An animal's carcass can be a scene ahead. Could be wild animals just had a meal or maybe something else. Proceed with caution. No. Come on, break me out of here. It looks like he can hit me, but neither of us are connecting. I guess I have to reload because I can't get out of here. Okay. Oh, that's the one. Hitting the east door. Okay, so we got stuff there. Alright, had to cut that out. 1001 gold. Thanks for the mana. Oh crap, three of them? Damn. Elven broadsword. $420. Alright, saving. Because I want to explore the other rooms, but I don't want to get stuck in the little... I was trying to say before I got attacked by a nude Daedra. Yeah, I don't want to get... Oh, that comes out this way. Alright, so... Yeah, no one got stuck in the cell. I guess this is the one with the cell. Okay. Okay. So we go through everything but that door. Yeah, it just goes around. Well, that's a teleport. Wait. Where's the teleport? That might be an exit teleport then. Alright, so there's... Look at that though. There's a shaft. There's a shaft underneath there. Huh. Alright, which way? Which door? This one? Yeah. Let me check my weapon. Still a new condition. Give me a lot of extra spell points. It's like now I'm able to cast spells without me being uncomfortable as taking out so much mana. If I had my dagger, I could kill her before she transforms. Hold on one second. Okay. Hovering in midair. Sword. Leather helm. That's not a looted thing, lootable thing. Silver longsword. Ooh, Daedric broadsword. Really only keeping it just in case this breaks, but it's still in new condition, so that might not happen. What's going on in here? There's a lot of fire. Oh, they're attacking. They're attacking the golems. Fire or flame Atronax. Oh, they just killed a rat. Yeah, And I'm guessing we don't want to stand there. Oh yeah, I do have a stamina spell. So that the fire bolts they shoot work as spell points, right? So I can absorb their spells? Two hit points. I want them to start firing spells at me. Are you out of spell power? Fire Atronach. Add it to bestiary. Hear me. The blind god is a jealous god. Let his true servants lift up their eyes unto him, and the way will be easy. Hear me. You don't say. Fire Daedra? Fire Daedra are flame-clad horrors from Oblivion. In addition to their burning swords, these creatures can cast fire-based spells from afar. Close in quickly and use melee attacks to deny the Fire Daedra an opportunity to cast its ranged spells. Well, I wanted the ranged spells, and I guess they're out of mana. You may also wish to protect yourself with spell reflection, spell resistance, and or spell absorption, yes, for the latter, or attack with cold-based offensive spells. Mithril or higher is required. They speak Daedric, can detect camouflage invisible foes, and they cast Fireball and Firestorm. Wait, who's this? Oh. Want me to come down there or something? What? Where are you coming from? Don't knock me off of here. God damn it. Pardon my French. I thought I was gonna fall down the lava. Wait, that's a door? Hear that? That's a door. Makes door sounds. Oops. Give me that. No, fire it at me. I'm upset with you people. If I kill your foe, will you throw me some fireballs? Oh, look, that levitating thing. I didn't noticed that before. The blind god. Is that Eus? Eus is the blind god? That one was moving and stopped. What if I just rest here? Nope, there are enemies. Is that my friend? Oh! Well, I guess I don't get hurt being down here. Is that my ally? I'm gonna make him into not my ally. Throw a spell at me. Yeah, you can't reach me. Throw a spell. Throw your fireballs of doom. Jeez, I just want your mana. So stingy. I backstabbed him even though he was fully aware of my existence. Mithril left pauldron is broken! Finally! That thing happens again. Not that I wanted it to happen. Oh! I can't even put another one on. I left it on the in the wagon. How sad. I guess we have to activate all these and then something amazing will happen. Save us a spell. Does sound like a door opened from that. Oops. Oh. The hell? Mm-hmm. I was not expecting that thing to teleport me up here like that. Sheogorath? Really? Ah, at last! I was beginning to think you wouldn't get this far. A dreary place, don't you agree? And guarded by a pompous upstart. He's no more a god than I am. Well, carry on. We will meet again soon, unless you are not as foolhardy as you appear. How foolhardy do I appear to be? That made a weird sound. I really thought the floor was lava, but yeah, it was fine. We can see if there's any more things to twirl. I think that's it. Unless I missed one or two along the way, because I did get teleported. $14, $17 gold. There's a whole bunch of crap in there. He's still there. So these things turning. This one's not turning. Oh, what the hell? I'm back out here. Levitation wearing off. Oh! A little clay cage in the middle. The swords have all of them moving. Is that what it is? Because this one's not moving. It just teleports me. Okay, so we got that one. I heard a door open. I heard that distinctive sound. I mean, really, Sheogorath, it's just a bunch of... Oh. It's really just a bunch of, what do you call it? Bars. I want to take a little rest. Watch over me, okay? You cannot sleep now. Oh, that opened. I can't get through. I have to wait for Levitate to wear off. Oh, it is! It's like a giant head, actually. I didn't realize that I was going in the eyes, and now I'm like... inside the things, nasal passages or something like that. Oh, a teleporter. Goes there. That goes there. That goes there. So some are teleporters and some are openers. Right, see, because that's not a teleporter. These ones here, not teleporters. Alright, I've had this happen to me before. I just have to wait for, I was trying to figure out if there's someone standing over there. I see something. It looks like another one of the candles, maybe. I have to wait for Levitate to wear off. Actually, let me rest. Let's rest. And now we can rest. Short blade improved. 89%. Because we have to duck to get through here. A person sprints right past you. Hey, did you see a deer run by here? I shot it just now but lost the blood trail of my gun. Yeah, it's kind of immersion breaking, isn't it? Oh, who are you? Are you friend? Friend or foe? Okay. Saving. One speaks for me, two serve me, six protect me. How many defy me? Haven't seen a question like this since Arena. One speaks for me. Huh. So if someone speaks for you, kind of like defying you. Two serve me, six protect me. How many defy me? One. Was that the right answer? Oh boy. We're somewhere. Magically held lock. Oh. No! Insult to injury, really? Yes, take the bear. Feed family for a week. Marks on the ground suggest that someone or something has been through here. You get the feeling, whatever it is, it's not friendly. Proceed with caution, yes. A group of travelers pass through from the east. As you pass by, you nod toward each other, continuing on your journeys. Your friend? Are you friend? Who are all these people? I just want rest. Alright, so the second one... The first one cast some kind of frost spell on me or something? And... He's still standing there. Yep. Oh, it came back up. Alright, rest. Alright, so from the door, this one hit this frost on me, right? I think? Not sure, it doesn't seem to do anything now. Save versus spell. Alright, so... Actually shows you... Yeah, that's a teleporter entrance. And that's the exit. Alright. So I've done these. Wow. So this last one killed me? Let's save here. Or the middle one. It opened the door. That one almost killed me. I just have to know what they all do. Middle one? Up it! The hell am I now? That's the exit for the teleporter. I don't know if we can get down there if we're just here now. Check, no secrets. Nothing. It doesn't exist. That doesn't exist either, apparently. Right in the buttocks. Oh wow, it's going in this big circle. Clank a clank a clank a clank. Oh, a bunch of heads. It looks like we're just looping back around to this chamber. They are bear as well. Still hit very fast with this. It's now almost new condition. What are you doing with my skulls? Alright, so that one skull teleported me. Well, there's a way to go that way. Let me just save the game. Did I see what the last one did? Well, teleported me up here. Yeah, I'm not levitating. Which way is the way in? Alright, I need to levitate, unfortunately. Just to get safely back in here. I don't care about your bears. It's not a good place for them to be. Does this just go up and down by itself? Once I step off. And the door keeps closing. Because how dare he speak for you? Wait. I said one. Thank you. Okay, so that teleports. They both do. Alright, so I'm done exploring the skulls. I can take a... Yeah, I'll touch this middle one. Good. So... go up the stairs, I just have to go turn around and go this way. Maybe this puzzle's a little easier. Maybe. What's this? I've never seen one! They have a knight in shining armor. So weird. Another one. Never seen them in the game, though. Oh, who knows? Maybe they show up in Sentinel or something? I don't know. I haven't spent much time in Sentinel. You like that, huh? Wait, no, that's the archer. I have to click each knight in shining armor and go up. And hit it. Before I go up and continue. Oh, you're pacified? Cool. Get your pacifier. Wait. I thought that was a straight down. Wife. She flew up the... Are you coming back down? Just... Oh, really? That's no good.